Hey everybody, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. So, I've been around and done all the hunts that this guy had available that I could do. One of them you can only do when you're level rank 2 on hunting.
Let's hit up the shop.
Sounds reasonable enough.
I mean, you can if you want. Okay, what else?
Are you joining us?
Fine. Where are you going? Why are they being so needy? What do you want me to do in the shop?
Anything worth reading about?
Oh, you coming with us? Except we're just gonna stand around outside. Because we're fucking banned.
So, we're just gonna get the car and get the ball rolling.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Ooh, we got a ton of experience.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
We should all get a
selfie time, everybody. Wait, she's gonna take it? Nice.
All the more reason to ride here. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Why wasn't this the job? Why would you refuse?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes.
Wow. So I should have said no. See what happened.
On your way to Galdin.
And then it wouldn't have teleported into the trunk.
If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa, like...
How do you know, like... Sid?
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Yeah, sure.
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Why? I'm the prince, mofo. What's gonna happen? The cop's gonna arrest me? I don't think so. So for one thing I've realized I need to do is... Let's turn this down a bit. About there, maybe? Let's go with that, if it's too quiet. Yeah, it's looking a bit more correct. I've had the X, like, sometimes doesn't work. Phoenix down?
Feels so sluggish. Indeed.
Indeed. Why is he doing the old Kai-Thai routine? Okay, considering I couldn't... Oh, okay. Hey, buddy. What? That wasn't really a conversation.
How y'all doing?
What? Oh, okay. We're not having a conversation, apparently. There we go. Auto manual shop. Digital transmission. How the hell does that work?
Ready for more?
You
what
bet.
The? Let's hit it. The roof was going down. Nice. This is a really awkward angle though. How do I bring the camera back a bit? Like, it's way too close. Like, yeah, sure, it gives you a good view on them, but I need a good view on the road. Oh, crap. See? That wasn't even my fault.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of Bavale.
Where are we going? Down here? Cindy, the errand prince. Okay, so we need to take the A road left next. And south, okay. We can do that. Why is it constantly pulling to the right? And the tracking's off on this car.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I can always lend you the Regalia.
Whoa!
Is
anybody
out there?
You hear that?
Side quests. Some quest destinations are unclear. Yeah, no shit. Who the fuck said that? There's something massive over there. I don't see anybody. Like, if he was calling to us, surely we'd be able to see him. Like, it's all pretty open. If I can't see you, mate, I can't come to you. So, what are you expecting? I ain't seen anybody, so fuck him. Can you actually get off-road with this car? I don't think you can. Yeah, you're kind of, like, trapped on the roads. I still don't see Dick. Except the one in the car. I'll let you decide who that is. Yeah, I don't see anybody. Except some, like, nature. Oh, hey, you can go find them. How's that? There's loads of people around. Like, if he needs help, he'll be able to get it. So what, can you only park at parking? Like, get out at... No, you can hop out whenever. Wait. Holy crap. That makes that easier. I didn't even realize that... So what's on the radio? Why does it sound like the Phoenix Knight Rider or something? No. The fuck's this guy doing?
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
No, where are you going? I wanted to get out there.
Where do we go from here?
Really? I just wanted to hop out for a second to see if this guy needed help. Yeah, what up?
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck.
It's not stuck, it's fucking broke. Dumbass. I don't have a repair kit.
Oh, thank goodness you're here.
Oh, okay. Well, I can't do shit for you. I mean, I can't offer you a lift, so don't blame me.
What's the forecast? Clear skies with the temperature.
Well, watch where you're going, fucker! Holy hell, we just got this fixed, and like, it's already. Is it bumped up, or is that just like water or something? I can't tell if it's got dents or water. Wow, it's already like completely fucked. Look at it. This guy can't even look at the road. Put your seatbelts on, dickhead! Fucking hell. Oh, they slowed down on their own. Huh. A lot of neat little touches in this game. No, what? I did not press that way! What the fuck? I didn't... Yeah, this isn't the way I want to go. Why the hell did the game force me to go down here? That's better. Played the same song. Oh, wait. There we go. Easy Rider gone. Easy dub and bass. Hooray. Under Siege. Really, because it looked like the parking was back there. Like, it says left. But I can barely turn left. Where's the parking then? It said parking left, and it's not here.
What was in the package? How come?
Perhaps she couldn't say.
Girl's gotta keep her secrets safe.
And what would you know about those?
If I told you,
if I just say hop out, it'll park for me, right?
Would they?
This is where I was trying to go, and the game wouldn't let me. I like how there's one parking spot, and we couldn't even manage to park in it.
Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found out.
Shut your fucking face. He won't drive while demons are out. Why? Is he scared? What a wuss. Leaves it to the prince.
I've got night terrors, prince. I can't do it.
Where is the manager? Oh, hey. I didn't even see this.
You all came all the way out here to deliver.
Yeah, I know. I'm a fucking saint.
Thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk. So
we couldn't be asked to animate you doing it, so... Fade to black. Hey, pup. What's up? Now, you're a cutie.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Atta boy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to
find it. Nice one, Ignis.
Just a sec.
Why can't you even look at him?
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Wow, demanding. Got it. Shall I be a dick? I've just left Crown City. I'm not gonna be a complete dick. So what, this dog's like ferrying this book between us?
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Galdin.
Where the hell's Galdin? Get out the way, dumbass. Oh, I can't drive now. Fucking game. Quest location, I guess? Galdin Quay. Sure.
With everything in order.
Oh, wait, there's someone... Now you fucking tell me. Get out. Everybody out. Everybody out. Everybody out. You turn, motherfucker. Where you going, dipshit? I'm pressing X.
Do we have to walk?
Fucking hell, dude. Drive halfway down the fucking street, why don't you? Try to listen to your fucking prince. What an asshole. What do you want, post lady? Oh, you're a guy.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope.
He was wearing a dress.
Maldacio inside
I know it's
package.
An apron. It looks like a dress.
Maldacio. The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here
you
somewhere.
You little shit.
Mind making one more delivery?
A receptionist for
what
this place, really?
Not? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
So what do you want me to do? Like, I don't actually follow. What do you want me to do?
See that over there?
What about it?
What about... what? What about it? Yeah.
Looks wild.
Okay, thanks, Gladio. Dipshit. Okay, so you're just selling the same shit I can get in my car. So why would I talk to you? What's this supposed to for? Not like Power Rangers. Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah. I'm done.
Yeah. Broke a few bones.
I sure did.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
A Magitek trooper.
It's your vacation. Why settle?
Well, everyone's got the same massive tables. So what have you got for me?
Welcome to the crow's nest.
Have you got hunts or something? Okay, he tells me some shit. Some more shit. And some extra shit. Okay. Thanks for that. Well, you got water.
There's no wrong choice here.
I could go for some jetties. 150 gil for chips? You got any mind? Prevents toad. And then hunts. He's got a bunch. I did a level 7 one at level 4, so I should be able to do that. You know what? I'll take that one.
This will be tough.
But we ain't gonna do. Oh, it only goes to tonight. Well, we're doing a quest at the moment anyway. I was just gonna take it so I could do it along the way, but. Oh, shit, it switched my quest. How do I switch what quest I'm doing? Yeah, really. I'd have never guessed. The Errand Prince? No, that's not it. Ah, that's the one. The Headhunter. It didn't say where it is. Just this area, I guess. So do you have a repair kit for that guy?
How are you today?
You do not. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. I did not realize this. Black and white is always cool. Well, I agree, but...
Thank
I know about on the car. These are all just ingredients. So nowhere sells a repair kit. How the hell am I supposed to help this guy? Search for the Headhunter. Is he in the bathroom or something? He's not around back. If I was a Headhunter, where the hell would I be? Right here. With the icon above my head.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you.
Brian actually gonna give you shit. And the envelope. Oh, okay.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch
yeah, but you still don't actually give us shit. He owes us two, but he's just like, ah, oh, shrug.
Wait, found another
bouncy,
what?
You dipshit.
Tag.
Oh.
Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget
in case other people find your dead
more
body.
Like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make him back in one piece.
Man, he's mumbling
it's
like crazy.
To deliver him to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts.
But didn't bother to pick it up.
Try asking a local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
What? That makes no fucking sense whatsoever. And maybe get somebody who's not gonna fucking mumble their entire lines. Jeez. Hi, Alexia. I want to talk to her. I wanted to pet the dog.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Why are we such busybodies? Like, we're a prince. Like, fucking Prince Harry didn't come over and help me, like, find my keys when I'd lost them once. Like, when I forgot my wallet, did he go back to my house and pick it up for me and drop it off? No. Yeah, no.
Thanks.
Right. Oh, can we play pinball? Yes! Pinball's probably my favorite thing, like, game-wise. Shit your face. Shoot! What the fuck is this? What am I doing? Hero attack? Oh, I played the... They've got a shitty iPhone app that's this. And I never got it on the iPhone. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't really feel like I've got any control over this. What? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just hissing it whenever I'm in the same location. Did I do it? I guess. Sage clear. I don't really get what I did. I'm just pressing X whenever it gets to, like, the far extremities. I apparently managed to beat the shit out of them. What does swap do? Nothing, apparently. Both in a single hit. Just hero tech do then? Nothing, apparently. What the fuck's going on? Why did it do that? What the fuck is going on? Balls. This is just like pinball. I hit it up and then I'm like, ah, okay, a load of shit happened. I don't really understand why. Okay, you can charge. It didn't really do me much good. I don't know what I did there. I don't know how I'm activating that. I can't actually get up there. At all. I don't know what to do. I can't get up. I'm trying to leave it like so I'm not. Finally. What the fuck is going on? Why am I- what? Hero tech. Oh, I should've used that when I'm next to it, I guess? Like now? That was dumb. Okay, swap does nothing. Missed it completely. I think I'm just gonna call it a day. Oh, I got something. I didn't realize you got shit for doing it. Anyway, what's this quest? Is it that? That's Dave. It put something on the map and it's disappeared. What the fuck? It put an icon on the map up here and it... Or is that where he's gone? Might be where he's gone, okay. Oh no, he's there. What the fuck? Game can't work out what to do. I've got a car in front of me and a kid running up the side of me.
Let's hit it.
Hurry it up, Prompto!
Problem is. Yeah. It's in the middle of up here, so I can't take the car. I wonder if I could get a motorbike or something so I can go off road. Then after this, I guess we'll go to Galdin. Why are you talking about food spots? There's nothing here. Okay, there's one past it. Oh, there we go.
It came from there.
What did? What? What a time to be alive. Such bountiful harvest. Where the fuck is it going?
Maybe this way?
Apparently it's buggering off.
Not enough!
sucks.
Why can't I get this one right in front of me? So yeah, I've got used to the combat a bit more.
Want some?
Oh yeah.
Wait, I swear it was right in front of me and then it moved. Broken dog tag. Like I said, once we get this handed in, I'll go move on to Galdin. I'm gonna assume I can come back and do side quests whenever. It might be a fully assumption.
So, you thinking the fairy tale Lady Lunafreya back we to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow.
Why are you saying this when we're right in front of the quest, dude?
How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Found one already.
Huh? One? You're expecting more?
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these
tells me. Maybe stop spraining your ankle.
They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you
both. I ain't one of your hunters, dipshit. I'm the fucking prince. What an asshole. Well, at least he gave me some shit. What, why are you crying? Anyway. Let's head over to Galdin.
Everything in order.
Oh, top notch, yep. Good bloke. Tip top.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Alright.
Fuck's sake, Ignis. You fucked up our car, look at it.
Hey Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
We literally just started driving.
Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae.
Hurry it up, dipshit.
Statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot.
It's like a mile. That should take like a minute to drive.
On receiving word of this coming peace.
If you're driving at 60, come on.
In my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always
Why?
Have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth
Would you like Princess Diana or something?
For her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this
How are we, like, making such slow progress?
Will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the
How did it get
deals?
This dark this quick? Jeez.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
Yeah, he seems thrilled about it.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
It's weird how dark it seems down here considering it's dusk. Okay. Give me somewhere to, like, take a break then.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Galdin.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No.
It doesn't seem very big.
Nobody goes to Galdin for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Very mostly anomalous.
Great.
Something to look forward to.
So is it nighttime now, I'm guessing? Like, considering the moon's out? I didn't actually see the sun set.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for
a good time. We made it here.
Sounds like a waste of time and
what?
Money.
This is where we're supposed to be, dipshit.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
What's this thing on the floor? What'd you park on top of, dipshit? I think there's a person under there. Don't you know it's dangerous at night? Let me talk to you.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Broadsword. I already have one of those. Oh shit, I didn't realize I could go across. I don't know what it is in comparison to...
Pleasure doing business.
That's what I've got. Guess I'll get that for dipshit. I think. Oh, so... Brat can use anything. Maximum hit points slightly. Okay, I'll pass on all that shit.
See you later.
So wait a minute. I can have a gun? Shit, I can have anything. Wait, fire. Holy crap, I didn't even realize that was there. Huh. I don't really care about the javelin, so I'll switch that for the gun. There we go. This guy can have his cock six. That's all good. Wait, so what do you have for your secondary arm? I don't know. He can't use fire. Hit points plus 100. Considering I kept dying, maybe I'll take that. So, you have those, okay. I can equip you. Okay, you can have the javelin too, sure. Have it, I don't care. So you don't have any other abilities yet, okay. Excuse me. Okay, so I've got 27, that's not really that many. Excuse me, my throat's gone. Oh, what is up with my throat right now? What is this?
Sail.
Someone left their luggage.
A feature on the wedding.
What is that?
Get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
Rent a bird.
Some fancy.
Wait, what about? How can you see a dress?
Bet the groom can't wait to see it on his bride to be.
He's not the only one.
He wants to perv on my bride, on my future wife.
We
That's pretty fucked up.
Again.
Not gonna lie. I felt like fearsome creatures came out at night. So where's the ferry? There's nothing here. Yeah, I can't warp while I'm in town. Lame.
Welcome to Galdin.
Nice work, game.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well... They'll not take you forth.
Why is this guy talking in riddles?
What's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your
what?
Allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
Well, we'll probably never see him again, so what does it matter?
You believe what that guy
said about
the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount.
Well, do you see a boat, dipshit?
We go check it out for ourselves.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
Fucking hell, son. You like kebabs, not fish. You're not even eating fish.
Please don't do anything hasty.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the
Oh, Captain Birdseye.
This place serves it fresher than Galdin.
What do you got?
Welcome to
the Mother of Pearl.
What do you
tell me some shit in the area. She must get so sick of telling travelers this. The same old shit.
We have a sumptuous selection.
Oh, too rich for my blood. Jeez, lady. No, I want to get to the hunt. What does she know about, like...
Here is the local lineup.
She works at a fancy-ass restaurant and she just hands out... Oh yeah, maybe go like slap the shit out of some local monsters. They just look like crabs. Level 11, huh? Well...
Thank you for
what patronage? I didn't buy shit, lady. Whoa. What are you doing?
Till next time, then.
What's up, son? Come on, talk. You said you were talking. What's this? Cosmogony. Okay. Wait. Ifrit, fickle as fire. Yeah, because he's fucking fire. Sharp as lightning. Yeah, because he's fucking lightning. What was the point of that? What are you two doing here? What are you looking at, old timers? Oh, I love the architecture. Hey, you're wearing the same dress as a lady in the entrance. That's awkward. You guys need to get to, like, Forever 21 or something. Sort your shit out. Huh. Don't push me out of the way.
Out of service indeed.
Man.
It's fucking nighttime. They ain't gonna come and pick us up at night. Dumbass. I go in the water. Hey, fish. So what do? The game's not giving me an objective. I guess I just go back to town. Or the car. Oh. What the fuck was the...
According to my sources...
Oh, hey, Dino. How's, Ignis feel about you stealing his hairstyle?
Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way.
Forget about it.
The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter.
Oh my god.
Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for
a favor. That's real integrity.
I don't owe you anything. Wait.
So you do not get a choice at all. Fuck Ignis! Why did he get money? Well, experience. Here. I'm the one who fucking sassed him.
Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones. Like this one.
He wants us to go fucking mine him some gems.
Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
You're gonna fucking spend it on Moor Island, you twat
bag. I'll make sure you got a boat to ride, alright?
What an asshole.
Ooh, he's really got
not really! Nuts. How about I go call the fucking cops for his extortion?
It's Altitia!
Where are the Popo, anyway? Dude, there's clearly some there, but the game won't, like, highlight it. I like how my, like, entourage is completely fine with this. Oh yeah, this seems legit. I'd be doing the same thing.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes. I was about to say this.
Get out of the way, people. Jeez, why are you just meandering back and forth? Why is there a question mark here? Oh. Hey, kitty. I can't actually just fucking face it. There we go. Why is he so downtrodden?
What's
up, sad cat?
Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something.
Jeez, it's Shenmue all over again.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Kitty catering. What? That was weird. So what's the zero under the moon mean? I haven't worked that out yet. Maybe it's the time? It's 0 o'clock? thought I saw something shining down. I did see something shining down.
Is this place amazing or what?
No.
The breeze is quite refreshing.
It's fine, I guess.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Yeah, you look like you're having a ball.
Made a good first impression.
I saw a fish appear on the map. I don't know where it is. Oh, okay, it's over here. Man, who needs a metal detector? Ah, pretty shell. Awesome. So do I have to buy equipment now?
Hello there.
Oh, it's a good thing I've got frigging money. Standard fishing line. Okay, so we should get... Oh, we've got 5 of them. And we've got a pop peck chocobo. Okay. I've never actually been fishing, so I assume this is all good.
Good luck out there.
Have a look at this.
What?
What about it?
Have a look at what? What? Yeah, that's what we're here for, dipshit.
In the toy shop.
Oh, knocked. How about read it?
They knocked. That looks.
Yeah, I saw the map too, dickhead. Yes.
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Shut your face.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Oh, that's useful.
Only one way to find out.
His favorite pastime. Tally ho! He's not casting. Oh, wait. I see. Move it by pressing R2 and. This is kind of dumb. I like how I had both fucking directions on the screen at that time. That's not a
great job.
Great fishing system. It's not bad, but I've seen better. Pronto doesn't seem too thrilled about this. Is it edible or not? I think the fish wanted something else anyway. Yellow dots represent edible fish. There are no yellow dots. They're all blue or green. I like how there's 2 here, and apparently I've got, like, no interest. And apparently it's nowhere near them, according to the map. That was dumb. They're not doing anything. I already had you. I'm gonna get one of these ones. You're the same fucking thing, aren't you? You gonna bite or not? What the fuck? The bar went full! And the game was like, no. Fuck this. I'll get shit for the kitty and, like, off screen. I don't know what we're actually doing now, because... Oh, the guy just wants me to go fucking get him some minerals. How far out is that? Pretty far out.
It's pretty far out, man.
Oh, greenstone shard, great. So are we not supposed to be going outside because it's nighttime?
It's yeah. Black out here.
Light the way.
Does that mean I'm not... let's go camp out. Wah! Actually, I might call it a day then. Why are they telling me about this? There's no question marks.
You ready to rumble, Knox?
What do you want about?
King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case...
Wait, they're all gonna go... You. Play pinball. That's not around here. One day elapsed. There ain't shit we can do about that. I'm pressing X, nothing's happening. Everyone's just on their phones. Oh, they're all playing it on the... Oh, they're playing it on the phones. I wonder what the game was on about. There's no pinball machines here.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the Regalia's good side.
You didn't take the picture, dickhead.
Well taken.
Aw, puppy. No, not that one. Yeah. Memories. Memories. Fuck that guy. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, we've been caught in the act. I don't even know what you're up to. This guy looks like he's giving us an embrace.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, that dipshit.
Hi.
Yeah, we didn't get to choose something to eat. What the hell gives? Oh, it's daytime now, I guess. I guess the 6th is, like, the hour of the day. okay. I'm gonna call it a day there. And I'll carry on doing all this. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do all the side quests off camera. Because, let's face it, they're not gonna be that, like, integral to the plot.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new...
So, have a look at this awesome camera angle.
I can taste test for you.
What the fuck was that all about? That's weird. So yeah. I'll be back when we're actually ready to progress the story. I'll see you all next time. Thanks for watching. I'll leave you with this gorgeous view.
How much are we talking? I'm not made of gill, you know.